Rikishi's first match since injuring his quad muscle.